Sa panahon ngayon, may isang pangalan na maaasahan. Nagbibigay kulay at sarap sa hapagkainan. Espesyalista sa baking ingredients, sa konting gamit lamang ka na. Ito ang Perna, patok sa sangkap at pampagana. Lipat na sa Perna, food colors and food flavors.
P-E-R-N-A,
the best ang Perna.
Good morning, Chinatown viewers, 飞中电视台的各位观众朋友们，大家早上好！又到了我们 Perna 的时间了。今天很高兴又跟我们的 Chef Maristella 在一起，为大家介绍美食。不知道 Chef 他今天为我们带来什么好吃的料理？我们来一起采访一下 Chef。Good morning, Chef.
Good morning, Wesley.
Chef, 安哥，为哪里呢？
啊，naisipan kong gumawa ng dessert, which is something that's very chocolatey, but at the same time it's soft and moist, with a refreshing hint of peppermint.
Alam ko na kung anong ano gagawin natin ngayon. Hulaan ko, ha?
Sige.
Brownies. Tama ba?
Tama.
Yes.
So, we're talking about Perna mint brownies. So, for that, we have here water, our melted Gold Coast butter oil substitute, and then fresh eggs. So, ito yung ating mga liquid ingredients. Imimix muna natin siya. So, pagsasamahin lang natin, and then after that, i-add natin yung ating brownie premix. So, we're using our Perna brownie premix. So, all in na siya.
Pero, okay? Dahan-dahan.
Yes. Para hindi matapon yung ating dry ingredients. And so, paunti-unti lang yung pag-add natin ng ating brownie premix para hindi matapon yung ating mixture. Okay? Kasi yung mixture natin, fudgy kasi siya. So, mas marami yung dry ingredients kesa sa ating liquid ingredients.
Chef, kaano katagal ang i-mix natin yung mga chocolate powder?
Siguro around 1 to 2 minutes.
1 to 2 minutes?
Yes. Until makita mo lang na well combined na yung mixture mo, wala nang buo-buo.
Ah, okay.
So, very easy. Kasi gumamit tayo ng ating premix. So, hindi na tayo kailangan magtimbang pa ng maraming ingredients ng flour, sugar, and everything.
Okay.
Ayan, so tapos na ma-mix yung ating brownie batter.
Okay.
So gagamit tayo ng 9x13 baking pan lined with aluminum foil. Tapos yung ating brownie
natin
batter.
Lahat yan. And then, of course, pa-flat natin.
Yes, you can spread it. So habang sinispread ni Wesley yung ating brownie batter sa ating mold, gagawin ko naman yung ating mint layer for our brownie. Meron akong cream cheese. And then we have white sugar. So, i-beat natin siya hanggang maging light and fluffy yung ating cream cheese and sugar. I-add natin yung ating fresh egg.
Okay.
Paghahaluin lang natin siya hanggang maging smooth yung ating mixture.
And of course, Chef, pag walang mixer sa bahay, pwede din siya hand-mix, di ba?
Yes, pwede sila mag-hand-mix.
Para exercise every day, healthy ka every day.
Yes, para guilt-free pag kumain ka ng dessert.
Yes.
Habang inaantay natin yung ating cream cheese mixture, meron ako dito ang ating Perna apple green powder color. Okay? So, para maging mint green yung kulay. So, yung ating mga powder colors, they are water soluble, meaning pwede natin silang i-dissolve sa water before natin sila ilagay sa ating mixture to prevent mga grains, mga spots. So, first, ilalagay ko naman yung ating mint. Yung ating peppermint extract. So, 1 teaspoon lang for this recipe, ha? Kasi you don't want it to be overpowering. So, parang hint lang ng mint. Then, while nagmimix siya, mag-a-add tayo ng ating food color. Ayan. So, yun yung sinasabi ko siya. Magiging green din
yes,
siya.
Yes,
so, pag gumamit po tayo ng powdered color, konting amount lang yung kailangan natin. Kasi mas concentrated kasi pag powder compared to liquid. So, eto na yung ating cream cheese mixture. So, ipupour na natin siya sa ibabaw ng ating brownie.
Yes.
Ayan. Ayan. So, isa-spread lang natin yung ating cream cheese. So, yung ating mint. So pag nag-spread tayo, huwag mong ididiin yung spatula mo kasi maghahalo sila nung brownie natin sa ilalim.
Chocolate na.
Yes. So kung mapapansin mo, very thin lang yung layer.
Yes.
Kasi mamaya, aalsap pa kasi yung ating brownie.
Mm-hmm.
Nabibake natin siya at 325 degrees Fahrenheit for 30 to 40 minutes.
这个我们将放进烤箱 325度 30分钟 到 40分钟.
So Wesley, habang binibake natin yung ating brownies, so gagawin naman natin yung topping. So para hindi lang siya plain on top, gusto ko may
design.
Yes. Yan. So for that, gagamitin natin yung ating UI Sovereign Cake Margarine. So ito din yung mga isa sa mga butter replacers natin. And then meron ako ditong light syrup. So we're using Ferna Light Corn Syrup, konting water. So over low fire lang ha. So mas maganda if gagamitin nila is yung non-stick na pan para hindi didikit yung ating topping na gagawin. And then, mag-a-add tayo ng ating GCB Dark Chocolate Compound. So in-melt natin yan dyan. So make sure to stir para hindi masunog yung chocolate.
Mix and mix.
Yes, pero slowly lang.
观众朋友们，在要注意喽，在煮 topping 的时候，那个火不要太大，要用小火。
So after na ma-melt na yung ating chocolate, we add naman natin yung ating confectioner sugar. So make sure na sifted yung confectioner sugar natin para iwasan natin magkaroon ng lumps yung ating topping. So yung ating topping, manipis na layer lang siya, pero it will give that extra taste and even the appeal of our brownies. And lastly, para may extra flavor naman, para mas mabango, mas masarap, maglalagay tayo ng ating Ferna Vanilla Liquid. Okay, so make sure na i-shake muna natin yung bottle bago natin gamitin. So, 1/2 lid cap. So, yung isang takip ng ating 30ml bottle would give you 1 teaspoon. So, eto na yung ating brownie and mint layer. So, ngayon na mailalagay na natin yung ating topping. Pwede mo bang hawakan?
Of course.
So, meron akong sifter. To make sure, double sure natin na wala talagang lumps. So, ang ginagawa ko naman yun is sinispread ko yung aking topping. So, katulad ng ating mint layer, manipis lang din yung topping natin. Kasi syempre, ayoko naman ng nakakaumay na siya kasi chocolate na siya sa ilalim, tapos chocolate na naman siya sa taas. So, after natin ma-spread yung topping sa taas, ipapaset natin siya at room temperature, pwede, 30 minutes, papabayaan mo lang siya. And then, that's the time na pwede natin siyang i-cut.
Ah, okay.
Ayan, meron na akong ginawa in advance. Nagdagdag ako ng mga little toppings on top.
Chef, pwede ba akong mag-tikman?
Sure, help yourself.
Okay, ako na ha?
Yes. And then, nagtimpla ako ng orange juice para sa'yo. So yung ating orange juice is made from our Ferna Citrus Ice, which is available in 3 flavors. We have orange, lemonade, and iced tea. Yan. So very simple to prepare. Be sure to grab a copy of our recipe today. Just log on to ferna.com.ph. And for your inquiries and concerns regarding our recipe or our products, just email us at info@ferna.com.ph. And you can also call us at 523-1165 hanggang 68. So this is our irresistible chocolatey mint brownies and our Ferna Citrus Ice. Yan. Using, of course, quality ingredients that are certified food grade and FDA approved. Yan ang mga Ferna products. So see us again next week for more easy to prepare and hassle-free recipes brought to you by Ferna, the food ingredient specialist. This has been Chef Maristella and I'm with
Wesley. Thank you for watching Chinatown TV. Bye!
Espesyalista sa baking ingredients, sa konting gamit lamang ka na. Ito ang Ferna, patok sa sangkap at pampagana. Lipat na sa Ferna, number one in food colors and food flavors.
Ferna,
the best ng Ferna.